Last night here in New York, reenacting a scene from one of the two spots was Alfonso Ribeiro, star of Broadway's The Tap Dance Kid. It was during the filming of the other commercial in the series that Michael was burned by flying fireworks. Our cameras were not allowed to shoot the ads when they were screened. The new commercials air as part of a documentary on commercial producer Bob Giraldi tonight on MTV, and they get their network debut during the Grammys tomorrow night on CBS. They're all the Jacksons on stage.